life. Two pages in a book, so close it only took a moment to know that our love would grow together.
Hand in marriage.
I do.
Thank you. If you'd all like to take a seat, ladies and gentlemen. Andrew and Tina have invited me to do a reading for them today, and it's called Always Love Each Other. If you can always be as close and as happy as today, yet be secure enough to grow and change along the way. If you can keep alone your love as man and wife, yet find the time to share your joy with others in your life. If you can be as one and walk through marriage hand in hand, yet still support the goals and dreams that each of you have planned. If you can dare to always go your separate ways together, then all the wonders of today will stay with you forever. Before you pledge yourselves to each other in marriage, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. Marriage in this country is the union of two people, voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. I'm now going to ask you each in turn to state your full name. The groom first.
Andrew Hancock.
And the bride.
Tina Louise Kuzmia.
I'm now going to ask you each in turn to declare that you know of no legal reason why you should not be married to each other. So, Andrew, would you repeat after me, please? I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Andrew.
Why I, Andrew.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In matrimony.
In matrimony.
To Tina.
To Tina.
Thank you. Tina, would you repeat after me, please? I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Tina.
Why I, Tina.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In matrimony.
In matrimony. To Andrew.
And now the solemn moment has come for Andrew and Tina to contract their marriage and exchange rings before you, their witnesses. May we have the wedding rings, please? The wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end. It symbolises everlasting love and is the outward sign of the lifelong promise that Andrew and Tina will now make. Andrew? You take Tina's ring and place it on the third finger of her left hand. And holding it now, placing it. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
In the presence of.
In the presence of.
Our family and friends.
Our family and friends.
As a symbol of marriage.
As a symbol of marriage.
The sign of our love.
Sign of our love.
For one another.
For one another.
As I, Andrew.
As I, Andrew.
Take thee, Tina.
Take thee, Tina.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
You are the joy of my life.
You are the joy of my
life. The love of my heart.
The love of my heart.
And my reason for living.
And my reason for living.
I will cherish you.
I will cherish
and
you.
And be faithful to you.
And be faithful to you.
For all eternity.
For all eternity.
Thank you, Andrew. Tina, would you take Andrew's ring? Place it on the third finger. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
In the presence of.
In the presence of.
Our family and friends.
Our family and friends.
As a symbol of marriage.
As a symbol of marriage.
And a sign of our love.
And a sign of our love.
For one another.
For one another.
As I, Tina.
As I, Tina.
To take thee, Andrew.
Take thee, Andrew.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
You are the joy of my life.
You are the joy of my life.
The love of my heart. And my reason for living. I will cherish you and be faithful to you for all eternity. Well, today is the start of a new life for you both. And we all hope that the love that you have for each other today will grow stronger throughout the years to come. It gives me very great pleasure to pronounce you now husband and wife.
Songs. And sometimes all the nights can be so long. And it's good when I finally make it home all alone, while she lays dreaming. I try to get undressed without the light. Quietly she says, how was your night? And I come to her and say, it was all right. And I hold her tight. And she believes in me. I'll never know just what she sees in me. Told her someday if she was my girl, I could change the world with my little songs. I was wrong, but she has faith in me, and so I go on trying faithfully. And who knows, maybe on some special night, if my song is right, I will find a way, while she lays waiting. I stumble to the kitchen for a bite. Then I see my old guitar in the night, just waiting for me like a secret friend. And there's no end while she lays crying. I fumble with a melody or two, then I'm torn between the things that I should do. Then she says to wake her up. God, her love is true.